Well, finally for us tonight, Captain America has reached yet another milestone. Not only hit at the box office, but now celebrating his 75th anniversary. The Hall of Heroes Museum in Elkhart paid tribute to the superhero this weekend. That museum is also raising funds, trying to move to a larger location after outgrowing the current two-story headquarters. That's pretty cool, I have to say.
I'm pretty sure I have that Spider-Man Monopoly
game
they showed back there. Yeah,
ooh.
It's tucked away. Childhood favorite.